Okay, just briefly, this is in Richmond in Sydney, Australia, and you have the four around the one there, the obelisks. Of course, you would turn everything into light. So here is some footage with the obelisk, and you can see the stone and the light turn everything into light. Now, there are two games. There's Summoners War and Summoner Wars, but within both of these footage, so you can see this logo here, you can see the little orbs around the side there, earth, air, fire, and water, the four, the colors. Within this, we'll just look at some footage from Summoners Wars right now.
We've gotten Fire Undyne and Fire Barbaric King and Praha for me. But we want to get something else for someone else, if that makes sense. I think. Yeah, okay. I'm kind of losing my voice. I was screaming.
Here's a depiction from one of the games, and you can see the griffins in the magic circle. Here is yet another depiction, and you can see the griffin there within the magic circle. The thing is that you've got to learn to turn stone into light, so that magic circle would actually be a kind of apparition, if you will, of the circle upon the checkered floor, if you will. You could think of it like that, sort of superimposed. Beside the Sydney Masonic Centre on Goulburn Street in Sydney, you have the Civic Hotel there. And in the basement, you have the griffins there on the windows there. It's kind of part of the theme of the hotel. And behind there is a checkered floor, interdimensional checkered floor. It all fits. There's the red veil there, actually, as well. Bye for now.